Hello, in front of me I've got Realme C51. In this video I'll show you how to add internet speed indicator to status bar. In the beginning, let's go to Play Store and now search for internet speed meter app. Install this app. And now open it. Allow, and now you can close the app. Internet speed meter is added to status bar. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment, and subscribe.